In this video, we'll be solving a question from 2023 AMC 12A. Given x, y are positive integers, y cubed equals x squared, y minus x squared equals 4y squared, then what is x plus y? So let's start from this given equation. Y minus x squared equals 4y squared. First, let's move this term to the left-hand side. Then y minus x squared minus 2y squared equals 0. Let's factor the left-hand side. Then y minus x minus 2y times y minus x plus 2y then equals 0. Let's simplify. So this part is negative x minus y. Take out the negative sign, that's negative x plus y. Here, 3y minus x then equals 0. Because given x and y are positive integers, so that means their minimum value is 0. So that means x and y, x plus y, cannot be 0. So that means this part equals 0. Then 3y minus x equals 0. Then x equals 3y. So let's label this one as result 1. So now let's use the first given condition, which is y cubed equals x squared. Given y cubed equals x squared. So now use 3y to replace x here. Then y cubed equals 3y squared. Now move this term to the left-hand side. Then y to the third minus 9y squared equals 0. Take out the common factor y squared. Then y squared times y minus 9 equals 0. Because given y is a natural number, the minimum value is 1. So that means y here, y cannot be 0. So that means just this part equals 0. Then y minus 9 equals 0. Then y equals 9. Then from the result 1, x equals 3y. Since x equals 3y is 9 replaced here, that's 27. The question is, what is x plus y? X is 27, y is 9, then the answer is 36. 36 is answer for this question. Thanks for watching.